with Ray Ferraro here on the show, and man, that's got to be a nice moment for the kid getting drafted and hearing his name called.
It's better than that, James. It's the realization, really, of a lifelong dream. I mean, since he's a little kid, he's been dreaming about getting drafted into the NHL.
Now, the understanding that we've got is that the kid was supposed to be heading down to the rink sometime today to kind of check out the new surroundings. This has got to be like the first day of school, Razor.
Guaranteed he would have gone early to go and take a look at the locker room. You walk in there for the first time, you can't believe your lifelong dreams are about to happen.
And when you're looking around, I'm assuming, you know, is he thinking the nameplate might be up there?
Oh, you're hoping, but, you know, yeah. He's going to learn that those trainers don't miss very often. The jersey's ready. Your name has never looked so good as when it's on top of your stall. But what I remember, James, is the excitement, the nervousness, how scared you were. And then you're like, I'm in an NHL room. I can't believe this. It is the very best of feeling.
they've kept working away, not taking too many chances. And then thank you.